assure you, Magoichi Saika is not a name you will soon forget.
The Yoshishige forces will advance. Slowly.
All right. As you wish. Break through the gates and take over the camp! Now!
Let the bell toll! Charge!
This is Satake's Academy of Gentlemen. It's meant to help us with our clumsiness.
What? He's even clumsier than me!
If that's possible.
Sharpen your claw!
Don't spare the guns. It's the only way to work.
It's time to launch a counterattack!
Don't worry. It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
Fight the wind.
What's wrong? Getting tired.
Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up drinking!
If I told anyone what I saw here today, no one would believe me.
Take your positions! Soon we will defeat them!
Yes!
Company, halt!
Everyone, take your positions!
We may be clumsy, but more importantly, we are loyal and brave.
Samurai faces death with no fear. Peasants run for their lives.
Come on. Let's see if you can make an impression on me. What do you say?
At least you remain loyal in the face of such impossible odds.
Alpha targets death confirmed.
I don't think we're going to be able to beat them.
You did not prepare adequately. Therefore, you can only blame yourself.
What's the matter? Did you forget what your sword is for?
We chose us to protect us. Offer us your guidance.
Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
After all, we're only people too.
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Sharpen your claws, crows of Seika!
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
Stubborn ones. They just won't go down. I'd never taken anything too seriously before, but I've straightened my life out. The enemy's headquarters are in sight! Move in at once! You surely must be as brave and loyal as we are.
Don't worry, no matter what, they're no match for our lord. You'll see.
Bro! They got us! They've got us!
The battle has come to us this time.
Ha!
once. Doesn't look too good.
It's hard to walk in this armor. You see?
Clumsiness doesn't help.
We are the Cyber Faction. We know more about the battlefield than anyone else.
Nice headquarters, although I can still feel their presence.
I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery. I've never had the luxury of owning a suit of armor with joints.
Sharpen your claws, crows of Psyka!
Your health.
Just me and you, one on one.
This is our way!
Shame to have lost one of our camps to someone of such low caliber.
Honest and loyal to the end.
I knew it would be easy. Not this easy.
Would you consider yourself a wicked person?
Of course you're inferior to us. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death. It doesn't bother me what other people say. I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery.
Psyka's weapons are responsible for changing the face of war.
I can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs.
I think this.
Sometimes I get lost because I always walk a straight path.
Burning ash and molten tallow. The smell of battle.
Would you consider yourself a wicked person? My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death. It doesn't bother me what other people say. I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery.
Like a wind.
I've never had the luxury of owning a suit of armor with joints.
I
can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs.
Unfortunately, agility is one of my most prized skills.
Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path. I only wish to live each day as honestly and loyally as I can. Would you consider yourself a wicked person?
Proceed! For honor, for pride, for glory!
It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death. It doesn't bother me what other people say. You mean I'm not expendable?
We fight and die for each other. The crows.
By the way, Ieyasu, I never actually asked you of your intentions.
Makoichi? Are you saying you formed a pact before you had such knowledge?
If our skills are of such renown that you sought us out, what more reason should I need? So what motivates you?
You're asking what I hope to gain from all this. My wish. A nation at peace, nothing more.
I see. And that is why you oppose Mitsunari. You believe this peace can be achieved once he's been eliminated?
Yes. He must be dealt with. And I will never believe otherwise.
You'll have to do a lot better than childish traps like this.
Whether we should fight or negotiate all depends on our opponent.
enemy are upon us! They have us surrounded! We must defend the headquarters!
Forget about the soldiers! Aim for the headquarters!
If this is all, then consider it done.
That warrior reminds me of myself when I fought in my very first battle.
Command.
in your claws, crows of Psyche! This is our way!
Stop her! Don't let her call out her secret crows! Again, there'll be hell to pay.
Resist as much as you want. We'll still defeat you, regardless.
We fight and die for each other. I assure you, Magoichi Saika is not a name you will soon forget.
From the blackest sky, the spirits descend upon these times, this fight to end.
Let's go! We have no time to waste!
I see.
I will achieve my goals, and they will make me more powerful than Lord Shingen.
The smoke shall guide you below, and its scent shall finish my foe.
I can hear it and feel it. That forbidden darkness calling us back.
Where am I? What am I doing here? The spirits are returning to the Netherworld. This gate to the beyond hungers for the dead.
This.
patiently await my chance? Can I hold myself back that long?
We are all men at war. The thing that separates us is the cause we fight for.
I always knew this would come at a price, and that I would lose many men.
Remember being drawn to something. It felt warm, comforting.
So do not take this.
Of this fight rests with the bullets and our boss's gun.
This will do nicely.
We'll show you our skills, but we'll kill you before you can use them.
Victory? No. This is merely the first step towards peace.
Sharpen your your claws! Crows of Psyche! This is our way!
Why must you add more souls to the ranks of the dead?
That was easier than expected.
All right.
Of the netherworld. Rise to right the turns of fortune. Rise to shed the wrongs of sin. Rise to live your life again. Embrace the life that wakes within. You have been reborn once more. A second chance to settle your score. Belong not without no within, for their motives are driven up by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your
heart.
Tighten the reins of your horse, calm her nerves, and steer her course. To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise.
Proceed! For honor, for pride, for glory!
Please attend care.
Your help is appreciated.
Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come with unease and unrest. Spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight. They belong not without no within, for their motives are driven by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor.
I'll take this. Like the wind.
Like the wind. Let's make this quick, before something complicated happens.
To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and await the dawn of their dark demise. The call of the crow, souls will weep and descend to the bowels of hell to keep. Invoke the word, and let their stories finally hear. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest.
Sharpen your claw!
Spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight. They belong not without nor within, for their motives are driven by sin. And steer her course.
Hey!
like the wind.
As crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise. To the call of the crow, souls will weep and descend to the bowels of hell to keep. Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. For this battle to fight.
This will do nicely. Don't spare the guns. It's the only thing they're worthy of.
Belong not without, nor within, for their motives are driven by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor. Tighten the reins of your horse, calm her nerves, and steer her course. As crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise. To the call of the crow, souls will weep and descend to the bowels of hell to keep.
Attend your health.
Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. I will retreat.
death can catch me.
We fight and die for each other. The crows of Saika. We abide by our own set of rules.
Magoichi, do you remember the last time we spoke of Mitsunari?
Mitsunari?
Yes. I didn't mean to describe him as so much an obstacle as...
Are you going back on your word, Ieyasu? Where I come from, we would call you a punk.
A punk?
That's right. We reserve the word punk for describing the kind of man who never admits his faults, but blames them on someone else. Always making excuses in a vain attempt to protect himself.
Wow, that's, very specific.
I walk in the worlds of both men and women. In my experience, women act more manly than men most every time.
And you're certainly living proof of that.
Ieyasu, never compromise your beliefs. We would look down on such cowardice with great anger. I hear a vagabond from the Maeda clan is staying with Kenshin. The rumors describe him as a hearty man.
As long as Kanetsugu the Invincible is here, Kawanakajima too will be invincible!
I don't see Kenshin anywhere. Only Kanetsugu.
Even the coldest blanket of snow cannot smother the growth of a flower. A flower of...
Oh, I mean... Hello, m'lady. Might I have the pleasure of knowing your name?
I'm just so tired today. Last night was rough. This does
too good, everyone. Be careful! This snow is too much! Let's hurry up and finish so we can get out of here! Tenshin is doing just fine. He's the man he always was and shall be. A hero.
I had way too much to drink last night. Tenshin does it?
See that invincibility is working out for you. You should retreat.
This will do nicely. I'll take this. I'll take this.
In autumn.
This will do nicely. Like the wind.
invincible Kanetsuku! If you are brave, did you see that? Wasn't I great? I'm invincible, you know! My invincibility is eternal! No one can defeat me!
It is not wise to let your excitement overcome you. It inevitably leads to defeat. Frozen land. May our endeavors bring grace and joys. Now let's go.
It's so amazing to watch him pray. He's so peaceful.
Where are you going?
Isn't it obvious? I've been given the order to attack.
So here you are, the man who inherited the tiger's spirit.
Kenshin! I wish to challenge you! Victory. We must not hesitate to light the fuse.
You're... What's your name?
Manuel. Now why would you want to know such things? Your health.
My name is Keiji Maeda. The Vagabond of Maeda. Strike that. I am now the Vagabond of Uesugi.
You are the Vagabond? Impossible. I was told you would be a hardy man.
If you don't mind, what kind of men do you like?
The man of my taste is dead. What concern is it of yours?
I beg your pardon. Could I at least ask when you were born?
Enough. Why are you asking me all of this?
And what?
We found no force here worth tolling the red bell for.
Even the sacred crow will cough for this! Cough!
Typical Keiji. I imagine something like this is easy for him with his skills.
And a two. And a one, two, three!
I suppose I can understand your desperation. I mean, I do have desires of my own.
Like the wind.
Not bad. I can see the determination in your eyes. Spread love, not war, for love shall conquer all! Well, this certainly is an exciting day!
What good are you, Keiji, if you can't even hold your own?
This will do nicely.
I'll take this. Fight the wind.
I'll take that.
After the Tiger of Kai fell ill, it began again. New misfortunes arose to plague his life. Run away! I will not let you tread upon this snow. This is Lord Kenshin's land! Here, Lord Kenshin! Watch my moves!
This is your time, Kasuga. This is your time to bloom.
Wow! You could melt the snow with those eyes!
Your actions are blinded, your judgment clouded.
It is an unforgivable offense to demand to see him.
There's no point in dwelling on this. It will only ruin you as a warrior.
Yes, my lord.
Attend
your health.
I can't afford to fight poorly. I must make him proud.
This is our way.
This will do nicely.
I am the darkness that will swallow you whole.
Like a flower in summer, you are in full bloom.
And you, Lord Kenshin, are even more beautiful than any flower.
I'll take that.
If I won this battle, it would really impress Lord Kenshin.
More men than can be counted have been defeated by her.
I wasn't the one who cornered you. You did that all by yourself. He poses such a threat, yet barely moves. Remarkable. You should appreciate my leniency.
It is nice to stop and think of bygone days. Sometimes I feel as if I have been frozen in time. Try if you dare. Let's see what you are capable of. See if you can withstand the bite of my sword. Banish the cold so that spring may flourish across the lands.
Just go, leave me. I can't run anymore.
The target's death and firm.
performance, men. Very well done.
Psyka's weapons are responsible for changing the face of war.
I'll take that.
If you have the gall to consider yourself an heir to the Tiger, then show me and show all what you are capable of. Prove your worth! Prove your heritage!
I worshipped you.
Please attend care.
But you always lived in a different world from mine.
For once, let us soak up our success and enjoy it.
This is our way!
Kenshin recognized you. I must say, Ieyasu, I'm rather impressed.
I'm sorry, did you say something?
No! You've awoken Lord Kenshin!
I'll take that.
What's wrong? Attack me again! Try it! It is time for me to face some consequences. As beautiful as it is to watch a full moon rise, it is even more so to watch a furious battle settle. You must really want to fight if you broke through a gate to get to me. The path of victory we walk is more than an idle stroll. It is of little consequence. There are still many more wars to wage. There is no way you can stop a snowstorm.
This will do nothing.
If that is what the battle calls for, then I will cast my judgment on others. I hope your heart does not turn to stone when I defeat you. There are other things to live for. It would be inappropriate for me to abandon such a battlefield. I must command the abilities. There are few in this world that can entertain me on the field. How interesting. Who is your master? Where do you come from? No matter how big or how small, every one of us has a part to play in this world.
Please attend care.
Your help. Unification is of no concern to me. Very well. You may have what you please. It matters little to me.
This is our way! Hut!
Belongs to you. Hear me now. My mind is resolute. I'll follow you wherever you may go, as your protector.
I think we shall have great fun together.
Even Kenshin admits this man's ability. His path through life has left a lasting impression on others. An impression so deep it carves a mighty river. Or does his intensity defy such description?
Finally. What is Ieyasu doing?
It appears he's holding a briefing with his men.
That's good. As mercenaries, we have no involvement with Ieyasu's forces. As always, we do what is best for ourselves.
Right!
Ieyasu, I wonder, how will you survive this battle?
But feathers, but united we form a mighty crow. We are the proud members of the Psyka faction. Only cowards waste their lives in death. Survive this day and show the world what we are made of.
Ieyasu Tokugawa. He's a bit of a turkey, more so than I thought. Once you embark on this journey, there's no surrender, no turning back. He must have known it would be painful, and now he must continue to move forward. He is truly a turkey, and a sad, sad fool. Is this pity? Does make me wonder if I'm even capable of such feelings. Ieyasu, we are two of a kind. Our laughter, anger, and tears were left behind long ago.
I am the leader of the Psyka faction. My mind must not waver. So it has been since I fought my way to this role.
Ah!
Shige. You ready for this? Just waiting on you, Yoshihiro. Our final hour has arrived! When we finish this up, we'll sail back home. Climb aboard! We shall sail together!
Pay attention!
I shall use the lightning edge to prevent any harm from befalling Mitsunari.
Let us go, Munashige, and use the lightning edge on Lord Hideyoshi's behalf!
We are trapped. How fleeting are the tribes of battle today? I will not speak without first being addressed. Until then, I'm all ears. I have worked long and hard on my skills to become the next great general of our times.
Only a Munashige could handle a weapon like that.
No matter what else I try in this world, there is nothing that could compare to the passion I hold for swordplay.
You are weak.
I must now show my true capabilities.
Take your positions. Soon we will defeat them.
Yes.
This is our way.
The fate of this fight rests with the bullets. Our boss's game.
This masterpiece, the Lightning Edge, I inherited from my father. You will not see my sword fly.
It's Munashige of the West, and that's his lightning edge.
It is too late now, I'm afraid, to break the incoming tide.
This
will be my last speech, or this will be the last camp. I'll give you this chance, and this chance only, to retreat. To improve my skills, I account for each battle with an entry in my diary. I would be more than willing to settle this over a cup of tea.
Friendship!
Such a strange state of affairs. The West against the East. Strange indeed.
This is our way!
Of what worth is a dead samurai to anyone?
I feel this.
Remember, we must always look to the past to learn from our mistakes. My own fault.
I'll take this.
Your future awaits you beyond my dead body.
This will do nicely. Like the wind.
It was Hideyoshi who made the mistake of trying to make us into caged birds.
Denied Lord Hideyoshi's offer. Defected from Toyotomi. You have no right to speak in such a manner.
Such a shame. We were hoping to face warriors today. Don't spare the guns. It's the only thing they're worthy of.
Just
go. Leave me. I can't run anymore.
This is our way.
Show yourself, or I'll have you thrown back in that wretched cell.
All right. I suppose I have no choice but to play along for now.
Like water and oil. A perfect mix.
Water and oil. We're never gonna get along.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Soon choose such foul companion. Stop.
Your loose tongue will be the death of you, Bagolichi.
And don't you dare run from the battle!
Yes, sir!
If you have joined us, then you have done so prepared to fight to the death. I feel as though maggots are crawling across my body, gnawing and feasting on my flesh. This is slightly more irritating. The burn of a hot pepper.
This is our way.
There is no other leader as great or strong as Makoichi. Everyone, take your positions.
See me.
Come on. Let's see if you can make an impression on him. What do you say?
I'll take this.
Let me watch you struggle in vain. I long to see you squirm. Bleed the pain from your wounds. It will ease your suffering. To quote Mitsunari, I cannot stand the healthy one. There is nothing within this body of mine but maggots and dirt and darkness. What is it that I must do to send your soul to oblivion?
Finish this quickly, Yoshitsugu. Do not have time to spare.
This is our way!
I have never told a lie. I am as honest as any man could come.
This will do nicely. I'll take this.
What now? Do you plan to devour my flesh?
This will do nicely. Like the wind.
Look to the sky and see how the darkness of night advances.
As usual, I shall get no satisfaction from this.
This will do nicely.
Is this the end? Am I to leave him behind?
No! You cannot die!
You were asking for it, Yoshitsugu. You can take them, if you're lucky.
Sharpen your claws!
French.
Crows of Psyche!
We feel you have the potential to lead a more honorable life.
about this. I show no mercy when I'm this angry. What do you think about us joining forces? No, I was just thinking about what I was gonna eat for dinner, that's all. I wish you'd just leave me alone!
This will do nicely.
For once, I wish I could just stretch my arms. This may be a heavy burden, but it's also an effective weapon.
Sharpen your claws, Crows of Psyche!
There's no need to be like that! Oh, I can't look.
This is our way!
This will do nicely. This will do nicely. I'll need this.
Damn! I just wanted my freedom.
Like the wind.
Why? How could you do this to me?
Goodbye.
Baptizing me. to purge the traitors from these lands.
I beg of you,
grant me permission to slaughter these foul men.
Yoshi,
it is in your name I fight until the end.
Magoishi, you will regret the foolishness of joining us.
Only the Red Bell can judge whether my choice was foolish.
Toyotomi schemed against us. Magoichi Saika will never forget that. Not for generations to come.
Is that what this is about? Is this why you joined up with Ieyasu?
Don't mistake my judgment. I consider both of you foolish turkeys.
And I will make certain you realize the grave mistake in your judgment.
We do not make mistakes. Nor do we regret our judgment. And we will proceed on our path to the Toll of the Red Bell!
Why do people betray you?
Where is their loyalty?
Sharpen your claws!
Don't! Don't state such an absurdity! Kill me! Leave me to die in a pool of my own blood!
This will do nicely.
Even though I am heir to his lord, I was powerless!
This will do nicely.
This is not the world he left! It must be overthrown! Go ahead and scream! I will cast you into an abyss of eternal despair!
Go ahead. I am happy to take responsibility. Pay for it with my life. What will I take from you that would have you understand my grief? Do not touch this torn soul. It is all he left me with! Why must they too disrupt my plans?
This is our way!
My lord, grant me the cruelty to make them suffer. From every fall, I rise again, stronger.
How could you be so foolish to think you could win against Hideyoshi's forces?
Aren't you going to talk to him?
There's no reason for us to interfere here. These are consequences of his actions. As simple mercenaries, we're not culpable in any way. The harrowing grief, the burning rage are his alone. Endure, Ieyasu. The path taken was yours, and so must be the cost.
Faction. The Red Bell has now been silenced! Our work is done. Let's move out!
Ieyasu. Ieyasu Tokugawa. Your teachings will live on for generations. This I swear, for I am the Magoichi Saika. Though I may die, the name lives for eternity.
The battle is over. Our work here is done.